You see, when we give our kids an option of nothing else left, no one else left to help me, they become some dangerous people that you don't want to turn your back on. And they're only doing it to survive. So if we want our kids to have some other viable options,